Hey, it's Wrestling Hero Figs. Yes, the day is here. It's finally here. So yeah, today they unveiled the NXT figures coming up here pretty soon. These are all going to be Target exclusives, and I'm pretty sure the last Ringside Festival they did say that these right here, the inflatable characters, it's going to be like a collect and connect. So yeah, you'll have to purchase all of them to get those assembled. So yeah, same ones that Bayley came with, and there's just so many cool figures. But yeah, let's get right into them. So They didn't show that Finn Balor. This one, I'm pretty sure we haven't seen yet, because I know earlier on in the week we showed the sneak peeks of the upcoming ones. But yeah, they didn't show this one. This one looks really awesome. Like, it'd be really cool had they made this one into an Elite. But honestly, I'm still going to pick it up. I mean, just about every Balor that they come out with, they put so much attention to detail. And this is really no different. So yeah, and I might even still convert it. I think it looks really cool. The next one, it's just another Kevin Owens, very similar to the previous basic we had gotten, so I'm not going to get too much into this one. And yeah, there's Hideo Itami. Again, same basic, just a different head scan on it. It's mainly just the hair, and also the facial expression, of course. But yeah, there's the new Hideo Itami. Right there, Ty Dillinger, perfect 10. Honestly, I think the head actually looks exactly like the one that BEW made, because I know he made a custom of him, and the head he ended up using was John Cena. So if you ever wondered what John Cena looks like with a beard, there you go right there, Ty Dillinger. So yeah, really cool. I'm definitely going to pick that one up. So yeah, Sami Zayn with the open mouth expression. Again, very similar to the previous Sammys, so not all that much. Right here, CN Almas. Wow, this is really cool. I really like what they did with the hair. It's just a really nice fade. The tights, so detailed on that. Look at all those outlines. Just really cool figure. It does show that it is using the new elbows, but honestly, the fact that we're getting this, I'm not going to complain about those elbows. I do like the previous ones better, that's for sure. Here's another Samoa Joe, half green, half black. It's not the new head, because I know the recent basic, I know that one's got the new head, but yeah, still really cool Samoa Joe. We haven't gotten him in the green yet, so. Right here, yeah, Bayley. There you go. So yeah, as you can see, like, her attire pretty much matches the inflatable characters. So if you end up collecting all of them, that would be just a really cool display to get her sets, you know, get all those set up behind her. Or even if you do, like I said, pig feds, like coming out through the entrance, get them all set up, this attire would be perfect for it. There's the Elite. Yes, finally. The greatest man that ever lived. So yeah, using like a Daniel Bryan fodder. Oh my gosh, really cool. I'm really, really excited for this one. Even the coat looks pretty awesome on it. Again, reused head scan that we had gotten in the basic. Right here. Yes. Yes. No way, Jose. This one looks so amazing. Like, it's just incredible. Like, the head, the facial, like, yeah, that they couldn't have gone with a different facial expression. That's, like, by far the best one you could choose for him. And, yeah, just the overall attire. It does look like it's a small cruiserweight torso. So, yeah, that's a safe bet. And even the wrist straps. Look at those wrist straps. So, really cool. I like this one a lot. And by far my favorite one out of the set, the NXT attire, Seth freaking Rollins. This one I'm so excited for. This figure. Oh, my God. Look at those boots. Just look at those freaking boots. So, yeah, as soon as they get these out released, man, I'm definitely going to go hunt. There's about 6 or 7 Targets around me, so yeah, there's no doubt that I'm going to hit up every Target until I find, especially this one. There's no doubt about that. But yeah, until next time, everybody.